Innovation and opportunity go hand in hand in financial services. There's so many new technologies coming to the marketplace, and banks and insurance companies are trying to change the way they build relationships with customers, how they use data to improve their customer relationships and eventually their customer experience. In order to achieve maximum results, you need a solution to be built on the voice of the customer in collaboration with the ecosystem partners and utilizing our technology.
You know, I think Samsung's one of the most wonderful companies in the world. They have the ability to go straight through from the semiconductor all the way through to the most intimate consumer product. The biggest change I see coming is actually what happens when we're all persistently connected. That means we're always on to our financial lives and about how we can better navigate them.
Because we have been working with financial institutions for years, Samsung is the absolute leader in innovation. Banks are changing their branches, they're changing their branch footprint, and they're thinking about how technology fits within that new world. We see an enormous opportunity to help banks transform their customer experience with technologies that they're not using today.
I think 5G is extraordinarily important. It is going to enable all sorts of wonderful product offerings within financial services. You're now seeing AI come of age. You're seeing conversational AI. You're seeing a set of devices that are going to be completely interactive. And I don't think it's going to be an easy one to program, so I think it's going to take a tremendous amount of creativity and innovation.